Welcome to the final meditation on O Emmanuel, God with us. Isaiah chapter 7, verses 10 to 14. Once again, the Lord spoke to Ahaz and said, "Ask the Lord your God for a sign for yourself, coming either from the depths of Sheol or from the heights above." "No," Ahaz answered, "I will not put the Lord to the test." Then he said, "Listen now, house of David, are you not satisfied with trying the patience of men, without trying the patience of my God too? The Lord himself, therefore, will give you a sign. It is this. The maiden is with child and will soon give birth to a son, whom she will call Emmanuel, a name which means God is with us." The symbols which have been used for O Emmanuel are the manger, chalice and host, and the crown with tablets. Are there other symbols which you would use for Emmanuel? There are other symbols which you would use. There are many paintings of the Nativity, but relatively few of O Emmanuel. Ignoring whether painting is your thing or not, how would you paint O Emmanuel? first painting is by Jess and shows the chalice, host and crown. Why are these symbols of Emmanuel? Why are these symbols of Emmanuel? And can you see the expectant people? Here are two more paintings for you to sit and ponder about, both of them with words to read. The painting from a different culture. And finally, two paintings showing God with us as a newborn infant. In both of them, notice where the source of light is. The O Emmanuel Sonnet by Malcolm Geat. O come, O come, and be our God with us, O long-sought witness for a world without, O secret seed, O hidden spring of light. Come to us, wisdom, come, unspoken name, come, root and key and king and holy flame. O quickened little wick, so tightly curled, be folded with us into time and place. Unfold for us the mystery of grace, and make a womb of all this wounded world. O heart of heaven beating in the earth, O tiny hope within our hopelessness, come to be born, to bear us to our birth, to touch a dying world with new-made hands, and make these rags of time our swaddling bands. And our prayer for today. O Emmanuel, you are our King and Judge, the one whom the peoples await, and their Saviour. O come and save us, Lord our God.
Thank you.
May your waiting and expectation be blessed this Christmas time.